Hi, this is Fernando Herboso with Maxus Realty Group, and today I'm going to be talking about directly to sellers that are considering selling their home this year or waiting until next year. I'm going to talk about specifically about the four reasons to sell this fall. Number one, did you know that the buyer demand is still strong? According to the NAR, listings that were only in the market for an average of 31 days last month. There are a lot of buyers out there still competing with one another on the listings that is out there. So you should consider that. The reason why buyer demand is still strong is because interest rates are still very low. And that is a great, great way to entice people to purchase homes right now rather than wait until next year. Number two, there is less competition now because normally after the school season starts, and especially in Montgomery County and Frederick County and those areas, you know that people kind of slow down about buying homes and they want to take a little break from that. So, but the house inventory is still under a 6 month supply that's needed for a normal housing market. This means that the majority of the people, there are not enough homes for sale to satisfy the number of buyers in the market. And this is still true in some areas in Montgomery County, for example. So please take that into consideration. And maybe you should not wait until next year to sell your home. Number three, there will never be a better time to move up. Prices are projected to appreciate around 5.4% over the next year. And if you're moving to a higher price home, it will wind up costing you more money in both the down payment and the mortgage payments that you want to pay. So that's another great consideration for you to make a decision now. It's time to move on with your life. And number four is look at the reasons why you're deciding to sell your place in the first place and determine whether it's worth waiting. Perhaps the time has come for you now about your family to move on and start living the life you desire. You know, there is not necessarily money issues for the decision that you're making, but sometimes it's preference that you make the decision based on your own peace of mind and make those decisions based on what is telling you inside and just do it, because this is the same way how you're going to be able to come out to a reasonable conclusion about selling your home and buying a new home today in this moment as opposed to next moment, next year, which may be a significant more higher interest rates, or we may have a recession. We don't know. So this is the time to make that decision. My name is Fernando Herboso. I am with reallynicehomes.com. You can come to our website, look in the place about selling. We give you more information. And this year, we're testing the new service that we have, which is the 1% selling for real estate commissions for particular homes that are at a price range that is something that we can, that qualifies for. But anyway, we'd like for you to visit our website, one-sell.com. It's one-s-e-l-l.com, onesell.com. And come over and check it out, and you're going to be able to show you how we can sell your home with saving you a lot of money and sell this house for the most amount possible to the public. My name is Fernando Herboso with Maxus Realty Group. I am a marketer at heart, and I can assure you that when I get your listing, everybody will know about it and we'll be able to sell it for the most amount of money. Thank you. Have a good day.